Today I'll talk about kindness, justice, faith, and courage. I want you to listen carefully. Kindness and faith are the foundation. Without them, we can't become good people. And with justice, we know we can lead a good life.
Hey, how can I be a good man then, eh?
Well, first of all, you have to practice honesty. Keep your temper. Never lose control of yourself.
Keep control.
Be patient. If you learn to do these things, you can master anything.